top 8 superpowers you did not know Spider-Man had. The ability to see into the future. Peter's clone Spider-Sense is far more powerful. So much so that he can actually see events to come, though he has no control over when or what he sees. Mostly famously in the spectacular Spider-Man number 22, Kaine receives a vision of Mary Jane's upcoming death. Accelerated healing. There's the time when Peter got beaten nearly to death and had his eye torn out by Morlu, only for the hero to make a full recovery by webbing himself up in a cocoon beneath the Brooklyn Bridge, and hibernating there until shedding his mortal skin for a brand new model. Camouflage. After the tragic death of Peter Parker in Ultimate Spider-Man number 160, a new web-slinger appears on the scene who soon after is revealed as Miles Morales. Having similarly been bitten by a radioactive spider, Miles has a slight different power set than his predecessor on account of his spider having been infused with an enhanced version of Oz formula. One of the more unusual outcomes from his encounter is his ability to organically camouflage himself. Mystical powers. In an alternate universe, it turns out Parker's superpowers are not the result of his radioactive blood but rather are derived from an interdimensional construct known as the Web of Life and Destiny that connects all spider-empowered beings. Predictably, this news blows Spider-Man's mind and he sets out on an existential quest that eventually finds him face to face with the giant spider behind it all, the Great Weaver. Cosmic powers. Spider-Man infused with the uni-power and momentarily took on the role of Captain Universe. This basically meant he could do whatever the universe can, like emit energy blasts strong enough to destroy planet, fly, wield superhuman strength, be invulnerable to pretty much everything and see things on a subatomic level. Immortality. In the alternate Ultimate Universe, Spider-Man's radioactive spider bite had little more room. This is because the arthropod was tested on using the specialized Oz formula created by Norman Osborn. In this reality, both Peter Parker and Miles Morales' powers are derived from the mutations generated by the formula. One of its cooler side effects, as Osborn explains in Miles Morales, Ultimate Spider-Man number 6, includes bestowing immortality. And vulnerability to radiation. Everyone knows Spider-Man's origin story with its radioactive spider bites and all that web jazz. Although apparently getting his DNA zapped also granted Peter Parker immunity to the effects of all other radiation, kind of like a flu shot only way cooler. Super speed. Granted, Spidey is not at Flash or Quicksilver levels of running, but the webhead has been known to outrace a speeding car or travel the entire length of Manhattan in under 10 minutes. Take those two into consideration and one can easily place his land speed at 100 miles per hour.